you know how to use your hands and get the proper hand path, the club head will simply follow that outside path. The one that counts is the hands. It's our connection to the club. Pros and scratch players optimize that hand path here in green. Better illustrated here. Amateurs are purple. I simply teach people to get on this hand path. The green, it's optimized. It takes much less effort to do, and you can hit a ball as far as the pros.
And is accurate. It even sounds different. Connecting the club head to my right pec. I really hit the ball with my pec first, the club head later. It was my only thought during this session, the entire session.
2 feet. Foot. But does it work with the driver? Clubhead stays passively with the peck. They stay connected. You hit the ball with the peck and then the clubhead. That's all there is to it. Does your ball sound like this?